A very warm welcome to all for this lecture, that is Introduction to C Language from the subject Computer Concepts and Programming in C. I am Anamika Sharma, will be taking you this lecture. Let's start with topics that will be covered throughout this lecture. These are the topics that will be covered, that is overview of C language, basic features, major application areas and basic structure of C program. Let's see the overview of C language. C language was firstly implemented on the computer system, that is DEC PDP 11 in 1972. It was basically invented for making or writing the operating systems like Unix operating system. That was developed by Dennis M. Ritchie at Bell Labs. It is a high level language and a general purpose language. That means it can only be understood by humans, not by machines. So this language again converted into machine level language. It was first formalized in 1988 by ANSI, that means American National Standard Institute. It is most widely used language and popular system programming language. Let's discuss the importance of C language. These are some basic keywords like C is very flexible. It is more powerful. Powerful means because it is rich in built-in functions. Means there are many type of functions Next, it is a modular in design because there are functions that is used by user. C is also a portable language that can be written on some system and can be executed on the other platform. It is also a high level structured language because it is only understood by humans, that used a general keywords of human. It is also known as low level language because it has many features of low level language, like it can directly convert it into machine level language. Next, it uses the pointers that are the variables that can store the address of other variable. It is easy to learn because the syntax is very easy and easy to debug. It is very efficient. We can use it anywhere easily and it is very reliable. Now we can continue with the major application areas. Like as we discussed in the starting, that Unix operating system was initially developed in the C language. Also, the Oracle is written in C language. The relational database, that is RDBMS, many libraries of MySQL and Android are written in C language. Many drivers that are used in systems also are written in C language. Web browsers that we use like Chrome, Firefox, that are also written in C language. Now continue with the basic structure of C program. Initially, we write about the files and features of the program by using comments. These comments known as documentation area for the program. Then we come to the header files section where we write hash include, that is used for pre-processing, and that include the libraries within a single angular brackets that we can see here, that hash include angular bracket stdio.h, where stdio.h is used as a library for standard input output. After that, we can use definitions that like here hash define born 2000 is written. That means whenever we use born keyword throughout the program, that will use the value like 2000. We can also declare global variables before writing any function. Like we can see here, int age, int current is used as global declaration or global variable. A int age, int current is a global function. Now we write, after all these declaration, we mention the main function. That the main function is considered as the starting point for the compiler, and the syntax is int main parenthesis, within that we are passing as void, and that then we write curly braces starting and ending. This is the main body of the program in which we can write all the statements that can be executed in the program. The int main shows that this function, main function, is returning 0. So this is the basic introduction regarding the C language. Now thank you everyone. If you have any query or feedback, let me know in the comment section.